This one is bigger than mine because my mom has so much more things in her little beauty box. Basically, my mom has a lot of things that are mine in her box. So we're just gonna ignore the fact that I called her box that she has a lot of my things in her box. Just ignore that. So, 3, 2, 1. We're gonna open the Majestic box. There's a little preview of the things, of my things. My mom put it here. Which I'm a bit offended about. You know what? I have some things of her box that is supposed to be in there too. So, it's kind of a win-win situation. Okay, so the first, I'm pretty sure this is really like mainly bags. Okay, so the first bag I got in Italy. It is my mom and my dad's present for me. It's really pretty. It cost like it's supposed to cost like $72, but it was on sale for like $50, I think. Anyways, it's really cute. It's like a cute pink bag. I really like it. Like around your neck, and then I do not have the coronavirus. Trust me, I do not. Anyways, and then let's continue. So it's basically like a bag, a normal bag, just like really nice and expensive. And I love this bag. You could carry basically anything, but it's a bit small, so you can't really like fit the whole backpack in here, but that's okay. That's not where you're going. And the company name is called Lancaster. That's the bag. That's one of the bags I own. The second bag I got from my friend Josephine. She got me this bag with a lot of other goodies in it, but my mom took all the goodies out because, like, why not? It's basically like one of these bags that you put on your waist. Let me adjust it to my waist. It's only making it worse. I don't know how to do this. I'm sorry, I'm not equipped for this. Anyway, so it's basically one of those where you could wear it. You can also wear this, which is the more comfortable way for me, because then you could put all your change and all your things. So yeah, that's this one. Next bag is expensive. This is the Dolce Gabbana. Oh my god, I always get this brand right when it's in Russian. When I read it in Russian, but then in English, no. So it's called Dolce. This is from the brand Dolce Gabbana. It's like one of my favorite brands. It's Italian. It's my thing. I love Italian brands. They're like so cool because they're like one of the best designers in the whole history of like the world. And so basically you can wear this anywhere. It has like a really cute design and I really like this. And so basically I have this bag. It's very convenient because it's on your chest. And so when something you can't, it's not really that, like, it's really hard to steal if a person's bag is on their chest. Anyway, so that's this bag. Next is like that. It's a lot of wood and it has one of my favorite keychains of all time that my friend, Dana, gave me. It's for my birthday. It's so cute. I love it. It's like adorable. I need this. Like this is a stress reliever and my favorite color is purple too. So like my perfect thing. Over here, which I'm gonna disorder. But this is a bag I've had for like 4 years. Ever since I was like a 6 year old, I had this bag. It's really nice and I like it. It's basically just a bag, nothing really special other than you could like clip the things off and then like I guess be cool. I guess. Oh, and one of the designs I have. thing. It's called Design Vector. I don't really know why I made that up, but anyways. So, oh my god, this is impossible to get on. Okay, perfect. So, like, you would put it on one shoulder, and then you would take the this thing off the other, and then you would put it on over here, like this, and it was a waist bag. Basically, you tie one of the straps over here, and then it's like on your waist. Shoulder at the same time. I don't know how I made this up. I was just so stupid enough to think of this. But then you could put it, strap it off. Oh no, I strapped the wrong one off. Anyways, so you strap the right one off. Since I'm so genius, I'm probably genius enough to think of another design. Nope, I'm not. Next bag is... is this bag I got from New York. Is there something in there? Okay, no. There's a purple theme going on because my favorite color is purple, personally. So... but this is the purple bag I own from, and it's from New York. New York, obviously, you could tell. Like, you're not stupid. Oops. I'm sorry, guys. So basically, this bag is from New York. You could basically carry anything in here. I use this on a regular basis. Not right now, because, quarantine check. We can't go anywhere. Anyways, this concludes the big box. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I hope you liked it. Like, subscribe, and turn your post notifications on so you are notified every time I post a video. Stay safe and healthy. Bye!